What's that? Oh yeah, sorry.
You never know who's electronics are talking.
Uh-huh. Smile, Lily, you're on camera.
Lily's always smiling.
Let's have a slow trot.
Slow trot, please. Slow trot. Working trot, please. Working trot.
And a strong trot.
Strong trot, please. Strong trot. Strong trot.
The curse of the engine.
What's that, Ann?
And working trot.
Working trot, please. Working trot. Walk, please. I'll walk.
And we'll change direction across the diagonal, starting with Sue at me.
Change direction across the diagonal, starting with Sue at Donna. Doing double duty, judge and ringmaster. You may trot to catch up. Otherwise, Gambler's going to be out there all day.
Marty, why don't you come up here? Come on. Come.
You are such a good dog.
You are the best dog.
That is true.
Dog that I'm missing.
Marty is the king of dogs. It will always be.
Slow trot, please. Slow trot.
Marcy's on empty spot.
That's right. Marcy's old. The
slow old trot, guy. Randy. Slow trot. Slow trot.
Marcy's used to, you know, the hunter jumper things, and, you know, she's real good at finding a spot, you know.
And halt on the rail.
Halt on the rail. Halt, please. Slow trot, please. Slow trot.
She's pretty good at figuring out who's slower, who's faster, you know. She used to ride in on lessons all the time, even though she wasn't taking them, but she'd ride in on them.
Working trot, please. Working trot.
I used to show horses that I raced and had wild trotting races.
Mm-hmm.
So I was really good at finding holes.
Mm-hmm. It just works better for everybody.
That's called being a show-off and getting an extra look.
Strong trot.
Strong trot, please. Strong trot.
Marcy's going to find a spot where I'm not going to be able to film her.
Working trot, please. Working trot.
Walk,
please. Line up facing the booth.
Tell Donna that's two paychecks for her.
Mark said that's a double paycheck for you, Donna.
White zeros what?
This is fun. Announcers don't usually get to say things like that.
Mm-hmm. Well, I tell you, the year you had me announce.
Oh, that was great. You did a good
no.
job.
Doc and I were on the thing at the same time. We ended up having to yell to one another. That was like, oh my God. That was so bad.
Well,
that was like the three
people casually listening to you didn't know that. And it sounded fine.
Doc, what is it? Push the button. We were pushing at the same time. What, Doc? Oh. Oh, that was hilarious. Well, you gotta remember he's been in training all winter, so he better show something.
Oh, I remember the first day we taught him to rein back. He's weird.
Well, I'll tell you who's come a long way is Yvette. That little Suki gray mare of hers used to give her trouble, but you know, she's been doing stuff with her. Now she drives as part of a pair. But she does very well as a single too.
Good. She and Martin's yesterday.
Oh, Gail. Yeah, that's right. That's why they're not here today.
Thanks for coming out and doing this. We're always trying to do things to generate